matter what.
Stairs go down that way.
How far up is it, John?
Are you on?
Yeah.
start with your full name?
Dan Pasternak.
Okay, what happened here, Dan?
Well, the way it hit me is I was waking this morning, and police were knocking at the back door. And they said they wanted to evacuate us from the house. They said that a man in the neighborhood had killed his wife. I found out subsequently that it was a neighbor from across the street, whom we were pretty well acquainted with, George Cooper, and that he had shot his wife Rosemary with a 22 rifle.
Did anybody go in and out of the house, or did you see anything?
Yeah, the son, Doug.
What happened? What did he do?
Well, the way I get the story from Doug was that he ran out of the house after the father had turned the gun on him. Doug struggled with him, fought the gun out of his father's hands, and then had ran out of the house next door to the next door neighbors. And the next door neighbor, who is our neighborhood watch captain and all that kind of thing, called everybody in the area, said, don't go out of your house.
Start with your full name.
John Wilbanks.
Okay, I'm can you spell last?
Wilbanks.
Okay, what happened here this morning?
We had a call that there had been a homicide at the 9510 Bolton address, and subsequent investigation revealed that there had in fact been a homicide, and a female by the name of Rosemary Cooper was found deceased, and a further search of the residence by the SWAT team found her husband, who is also deceased. And at this point, we're not sure if the husband's a suspect or not, and any further questions will have to be directed to the West LA detectives after they've had an opportunity to do their investigation.